tongue.
Yeah. What do you use with how do you use and what do you use your tongue for?
We use our tongue for taste.
What all you taste?
Sour. Hot. Bad, good, and spicy.
This is?
Ears. We use our ears for listening and we should not use our ears for hurting anyone.
What are the use of hands?
We use the hands for touching and knowing is hard or soft, and we do with our hands. We use our nose for smelling good and bad. Eyes. We use our eyes for looking where is our room and where is our class.